craft. So I hope you guys enjoy. And me and my dad are about to go to Hershey Park. And my mom and my sister. Yeah. I just want to put up before because I'm bored mostly. I hate how long it takes. And sometimes I use that accent because sometimes I'm bored. Let's go! We spawn on a tree, boy! Like the most epic spawn. Stone axe. Woo! All of these. Now we got to go. One on the trees. Sometimes this doesn't let me sprint. I spawned in the forest biome. I have to make my way over here to the plains. Is that a swamp? What the freak? Why did we spawn right next to a swamp, Dubba? Toodaloo, I'm not gonna need you. That was a weird glitch. Getting some food. I am getting hungry. Also in real life, I'm actually getting hungry. Donkey. Baby donkey! I'm naming a donkey. Bad material. Mats. Bad materials. I swear I'm not going through that again. No, I think I should go get some wood and then go down. Ooh, some pink flowers. cute. They're like baby pink a little bit, but like dark pink. I like baby pink. I'm gonna grab some of that. And then I'm gonna go grab some of this tree. So if we need blood, I got some. For some reason, I feel like wooden axes are like faster than stone axes. For some reason, I always think that. Wait, how big was that? That was a big jump though, like. Wait. How much did I jump? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I jumped 6 blocks! Wait, let me do that again. Okay, that time it was 5. But it was 6 the last time, which is crazy. I never jumped 6. Ravine! So we're just gonna go mining in the ravine, I said. Just got some more land. And then we'll be set. Let's check how much we have. I think that's enough. 20 more pieces. Oh, I thought I almost jumped in the ravine. How stupid was that? I think over here would be good because there's like more of that. So we're just gonna eat our beef. I'm quite hungry. Let me go up here. Wait, what is that? What is that? That's cobblestone. Someone must have been here. I'm not going to explore there. Looks scary. But, okay, it takes 5 years to mine this. Convert these into planks. Yep, I think that's enough wood for now. Then we can... Then we can mine some stone. There we are. And then we can make a pickaxe. Stone. Then we can add this. It's much better. Let's go and see what happens. 12 pieces of coal, I think that's enough for that. So we're just gonna make the most anything. I built up the iron because I've been talking. Because I'm just bored and I want to get to this island. And I am about to die because of my heart. There's more above. Okay, we're gonna climb and we're gonna make some torches. I could have crafted an iron pickaxe. I'm gonna put it back down and then craft an iron pickaxe. There we are. Now we're right. I'm just gonna find some. I'm just gonna leave the cave. Because the cave is not for me. I'm just gonna cut this and leave. I think that's more than enough. To get up to the surface. Okay, that means we can get to food and then smelt it. Come here, Piggy! This isn't gonna be like a big house, but it's gonna be an actual sort of all my status because that's good for their high tech. We got a door. Put down this and put it right there. Okay, so we're gonna need more wood. I'm gonna have to tell you that. We're gonna need more wood. So we got all this material. Now I think it's time to head back to our house. Then we come back inside. And I please need 4 plants. I mean 4 logs because I'm gonna make a smoker to smoke my food. Go faster. Let's go get some more. Put that right here. I pull in here, put it in here as well. Now we'll just wait for our food to smelt and don't eat your sweet, not raw food anymore. I haven't smelted food for the whole day. So, let me just get to my raw beef. We don't really need these away. My video. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe. Our goal is 2 likes. Okay. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you guys later. Bye.